Selenium is an essential trace mineral needed by the human body. Selenium has a vital role in the body's antioxidant defenses. What selenium does in our bodies? Selenium boosts immune functions. Selenium aids cell growth and thyroid hormone synthesis. Spares vitamin E. Selenium works as antioxidant, protecting cells from oxidative damage. Selenium also plays a role in preventing cancer and heart disease, slowing the aging process, and protecting against environmental pollutants. How much selenium do we need? For ages 14 and older, the RDA, recommended dietary allowance, the average daily dietary intake level of selenium is 55 micrograms daily. The RDA of selenium for women during pregnancy is 60 micrograms daily, and for women during breastfeeding is 70 micrograms daily. A regular diet with various foods generally provides moderate levels of selenium. For ages 14 and older, the UL, the tolerable upper intake level, the highest level of daily selenium intake that is likely to pose no risk of adverse health effects, is 400 micrograms daily. This level stays the same during pregnancy and breastfeeding. Where is it primarily found in foods? The richest sources of selenium are fish, animal organ meats such as beef kidneys and livers, and other meats such as chicken, beef and ham. Eggs are a good source of selenium as well. Grain products and seeds contain selenium, but the amount depends on the selenium content of the soil where they are grown. Fruits and vegetables generally do not have much. The best source of selenium is Brazil nuts. One Brazil nut contains 70 to 95 micrograms. So eat one Brazil nut one day, you get enough selenium for the day. Sutasty made this video, thank you for watching, and see you next time.